What do you got?
I have a 1935 Cubs baseball from opening day. It has 4 Hall of Famers and 10 other signatures. My grandfather used to be a taxi driver in the 1960s, and he picked up a fare by Wrigleyville, and instead of giving money, he gave my grandfather the ball.